picking up their dogs as cute as fuck. That's right, I want. Are you kidding me? That's lovely. A girl I was seeing sent me a pros and cons about me in the suit. Didn't know if it was a hilarious thing or a giant red flag. Turns out, red flag. The list went as such. Jamie, comedian. Doesn't always need reciprocation. What that was referring to, I'm not sure of. Cons. Comedian. And then, father was a magician. Concerned? Yes. Everybody say the word magician out loud right now. Feels wrong, doesn't it? Feels tricky, I don't know. I'm going to commit suicide if I'm rich. Do I want to make a spectacle out of it? I'm not going to use guns or ropes or any of that shit. I'm talking drill strikes. Just take me out into the Target parking lot, unload cat litter, just strafe me, hit me 3 times. That's what it's called. I looked it up. But here's the trick. I'm going to keep a suicide note on my person at all times, so when someone comes to look at just my swollen torso, I'm like, says he planned this. I'm like, yeah, the son of a magician, I tricked you! I'm not going to say I wrote this joke, but I thought of this joke. I'm going to see if you guys like it. This is my impression of a sound guy for a porn shoot. Situation, you put yourself in the other way. Thanks, guys. Give it a raise for pleasure. Yeah!